Let's draw B-boy. Always start with the eyes. It's got little ears and goofy teeth. Two extra long hairs for his antennae. Top half is human, but his hands in. Bottom half is B. Stripes and wings. He's an insect. Little insect legs. And a few more zoom lines to show him flying through the air. Here's one of his bees, one of 50,000 that live in his hive. This is my drawing of B-Boy.